Oh yeah, baby, we are back in the mix here on Xbox One. Hit up some Titanfall 2 campaign. Oh man, hopefully we get a little bit better bitrate this time. The video quality was absolute shit last time I was playing this. It was like less than 40p, I think, but we're back in it now. We're gonna keep it moving and continue our adventures with BT7274. See what we got here. I don't know if it's just this game or what, but
watch our step.
We'll see. Been loving this campaign so far.
What is this place?
Accessing files.
What is this place, bitch?
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. This is our only
step. Oh, didn't mean to do that.
Pilot mode engaged.
Titanfall, such an awesome idea for a game.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
This is excellently executed. So.
I think our militia planet's trying to be a hero.
I don't know why more people don't play.
Understood.
And multiplayer, Ash especially. Out. And the campaign. Fuck. A little sonar beacon cannon. Pretty dope. We got our stasis shield here. Whoa! You fucking kidding me? Wow. I just got squashed by a tree. Bet you didn't see that. And it happened again. Just go ahead and not do that this time. That looks pretty awesome. Oh, let's get it, baby. Stepping on these little fucks. He just punches the shit out of him. Awesome. Bitch! Hadouken. Hadouken to your face. Fatality. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get a new setup soon. You know, for both audio and video. This beam shit is just not working. I mean, I love that you can do it, but I need my shit to be high quality. So that's what we're gonna do in the future. We're gonna pick up an Elgato and a microphone.
Eyes on militia engaging.
Possibly, probably a video cam too. Ooh, it's tight. What's up, buddy? Box that motherfucker. Man, I gotta say, I am a super fan of any kind of swarm missiles. Like in the new Doom game, I love that swarm, the secondary fire on the machine gun swarm missiles. Love swarm missiles. They just look so fucking badass. So fucking badass. What you got, player? Oh, I gotta keep an eye on my health. I'm getting smashed. Salvo door. Oh, that's the super missiles. Which of course is right in my alley, and I love it. Beat your ass. Time to lock these, I guess. Did I just miss everyone? Okay, I'm liking it. It looks like it's gonna get more, a lot more tactical, which I'm a huge fan of. This is on normal, by the way. Let's take a little normal run. Just to get my feet wet. I'm not exactly a noob Titanfall player, but I suck. I'm terrible inside the mechs. So I figured this is a good way to get familiar with them. Just enjoy a little campaign action on the way. Oh yeah! Squad Rocket, let's try that out. I want to get familiar with all the weapons. Okay, this is basically our little rocket launcher. Five shots. Okay, good.
Loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Looks like I can get out of my way.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Ooh. Oh, yes! Who doesn't love an excellent execution? We get the Kraber. We got a snipe with us. We load up on our grenades. Let's move it.
Cargo lift.
We're gonna call lift and get back to our boy ASAP.
Pilot, I require assistance. Warning.
Come on, buddy.
Warning.
Shit! Oh no!
Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Cavo 3.
Oh no, don't take my boy.
Loading dock 13.
My boy B! No, B!
Cavo 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
I love how you're in a state of panic. He has this really calm, collected voice because he's a robot. He has no emotion. I'm coming, B. Ooh, is that a Spitfire? Ooh, no, but I like it. Feels powerful, but it really kind of sucks. Just try to kick me. Which one of y'all kick? Oh my god. Oh my god. This motherfucker just beat the shit out of me.
Pilot. Pilot.
That was unexpected. My own dumbass fault. I didn't see him behind me. I do love the punch this thing feels like it has. Shut up, boy. I'm calling him back up. And again, just superb graphics. Superb graphics and excellent. Super tight controls.
If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility.
What's not to love about this title? It's coming to EA Access soon as well. I wish I didn't buy it now. Uh-oh. No! Reach it! EA Access for a year. Didn't have this shit, so... EA Access for a year is what? I think $25, and this game is $20 at its lowest sale point. So I'd much rather have EA Access for a whole year for $25 than to buy this shit. But it is what it is.
We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment.
Oh, damn! Is this a shotgun? I think it's that. Oh, it's like that. It's that hand cannon thing that Drifter was talking about, I think. Yeah, it's just like a spread kind of a shotgun shot. Triple blast. That's what it is.
What would you like me to do with it?
Well, I bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure
I'm dead.
Take advantage of that.
Holy shit, I made it. Or I should have made it.
Bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken.
Okay, let's not jump down there again.
I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Oh, perfect. Ah, oh, damn it! Crushing hazards. Okay.
I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
I guess I'm just supposed to let it take me over and then hop off.
Dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Whoa. Okay, that works too. Come on with that. Yeah, this shit is legit. Damn.
Eyes on the
Whoa, what? Back the fuck up, son. Alright, so we're going through this through the grinder, so to speak. That's what it looks like. Like Terminator 2 music. I'm digging it. Somebody's trying to lecture storm me? Bitch. I do love those, the gravity stars. It's a cool little, grenade. Ooh, electric smoke. Always fun to use. You shooting when you die, you asshole? Okay, what do we have here? Whoa, slick with it. No! Almost got ate up. What do we have here? G2. Moment. Firestar. Shit, yes. This shit looks dope. Let me get a hold of this bad boy. Oh, I'm liking it. I'm loving it. Want some more of it. Here in the spectacles. Alright, boys. Gonna play with Big Daddy, let's go. Daddy's got some toys. Can you fuck off, please? Can you fuck right on off, please? Thank you. Auto explode? No, no, no. It's not the password. You just come back for more, baby. You got a shotgun, some shit, I don't know. L-Star. Okay, we'll try it out. Looks interesting. Oh, fucking laser beams.
Building here, BT.
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
Ah! Don't touch me. Oh, that was so sweet. I landed right on that bitch. What's up, player? Shit, a tick. Seems like a pretty good weapon. We'll do the G2. I'd like to kind of get my hands on all the weapons and check them out. Holy shit. That's my boy right there. That is my boy. Good old Spitfire. I do like the scope. Scope is not bad. See nothing yet. Let's go, baby. Climb this ladder. Staircase. Come on, dude, let's keep it going. Kill them all. Beat your robot ass, son. Behind the fire. Okay. Okay, so what is actually going on here? I hear him, I hear him here. Okay, I got it. Yeah, I do like to Spitfire a lot, but I'm gonna switch it out for a little bit of More tactile solution. G2. They got fucking jets on them? Oh no! They got little jump jets. It's pretty cool. Back it up, boy. Gotta love them headshots. Gotta love them headshots. Whoa! I'm dead. I got the checkpoint right before I fell through. I saw it pop up on the screen. Where we going? Up and away. Up and away. There we go, got the checkpoint. Okay. We are good.
Pilot, are you alright?
Barely. That was a meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
You don't say. I don't like these kind of levels. It does look cool. I think they did balance it out properly. With the platforming. It wasn't too heavy. Just enough to change it up. Come get some.
If only I am the infantry drawer is dedicated. There is only one way out, pilot.
Up. Pilot. Home above is your best. best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Find the top of the assembly. Okay. Will do. He said by any means necessary, as if, like, you had to kill a child to get up there or something.
The dome is still breathing.
Oh shit, I'm dead. Whoa, I fucking lived. Am I somehow supposed to be here? No way, right? Let's go ahead and jump off.
The dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute this.
Oh, we got a little blue shiny thingy. Make our way towards that. Is that a helmet? Yep, picked up a helmet. Looks like we're going up, fellas. This little interesting platforming section here. Not too bad.
Dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
Impressive pilot. You made it all this way along.
Achievement unlocked, Incepted. Climb the sideways town. Alright, so we got platform challenges. Welcome to Super Mario Galaxy 7. Titanfall Edition. Oh shit, I'm dead!
Step onto a different platform, pilot.
Simulation dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately for you, there is only one way out.
Well, here we go.
Well done, pilot. I will take it from here.
Here we go. What's going on here? This looks awesome, by the way. I'm digging this shit. This is cool as fuck. It's like a big, giant artificial urban arena. Which is funny because urban environments are artificial in the first place. Or quote unquote, not nature. Naturally built.
Loading scenario 127.
This is fucking cool, though.
In dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Oh, this gangster is fucked. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. We're going to cut it here. We'll be back with the next one in just a minute. Peace.